All right. Try to knock out one more video before I take the drive on to my job. But today, guys, first of all, to my old subscribers and my new, welcome to Nilo Yasha TV. Come get your fucking flowers. Just kidding, I love you guys. Come get your flowers. And we're gonna give out flowers today, possibly. This is Zero, Living It Up, official music video. I think I saw something that I think he's releasing new music or something. He's 47? No, he's young. He's young. Isn't he releasing new music or something? I could have sworn. The Ghetto Gospel album. Yeah, that's what he put out. Yeah, I'll check out some of this stuff on this record too. And you guys want me to check out a bunch of like of his older records too. And I'll get around to that. I'll get around to that as whenever I can. I usually try to like stay up to date on like contemporary music and stuff like that. I just like to be what's in the now of like what's coming with musicians now. But of course, you guys want to see me do like old Zero music. I got Pain on my list and a few others on my list that I'm going to check out sometime very, very soon. But this is Live It Up.
Yeah, bitch, I know you heard about me. I go where I wanna go, Hoover gon' murder about me. Better be positive if you're speaking words about me. I'm a beast, but my people can't go to church without me. I'm on that one deep shit, only me shit. Never in Mo City, y'all be gone trying to see shit. Laughing at them hoes, they thought I would never be shit. Them hoes threes, them ain't the type of hoes I be with.
Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. Hold the fuck up. The fucking vocals, bro.
I go where I wanna go, Hoover gon' murder about me. Better be positive if you're speaking words about me. I'm a beast, but my people can't go to church without me. I'm on that one deep shit, only me shit. Never in Mo City, y'all be gone trying to see shit. Laughing at them hoes, they thought I would never be shit. Them hoes threes, them ain't the type of hoes I be with. My niggas is the niggas I'ma eat with. We okay. Be on that where the money at and not the beef shit. But okay. Niggas know not to fuck with me, it ain't a secret. This that cut off all your fingers, pull out all your teeth shit.
Okay.
They say this is a big rich town. This shit gave Zero no heart. I ain't trying to take no pictures, I'm just trying to chill. Not emotional as fuck, I promise I be trying to feel.
I just leave it up. Why do they hate so bad? Why do they stay on?
Yeah, this shit is my kind of shit, bro. Hold on.
I just leave it up. Why do they hate so bad? Why do they stay on my dick? But I don't give a fuck. They all can kiss my ass. I just want my cash. Give me my sheet.
Look, I'm just trying to get a bag, then another one. Got a bad boss, bitch, don't need to get another one.
Okay.
Fall out with my niggas, you won't see me with some other ones. We fall out in the spring, back cool by time the summer come.
That's how you know if somebody your day one, if somebody your real one. And I'm not gonna sidetrack too much because I was noticing some of the instrumentation, but what he said,
don't need to get another one. Fall out with my niggas, you won't see me with some other ones. We fall out in the spring, back cool by time the summer come. They talk that Joel Osteen, but they be evil though. You know they love to see you beefing with your people.
I don't know if that's a synth or a guitar, but it's like a plucking staccato sound. And it has some reverb on it, and it's so nice.
But they be evil though. You know they love to see you beefing with your people though. They like give us another album with your people roll. If it ain't One Deep Entertainment, I ain't got no people hoes. I'm just trying to get some money in this bitch. You ain't got none for me, I'm acting funny in this bitch. 2 o'clock in the morning, I can't sleep. It's too bright in my room, cause TV Donnie got it sunny in this bitch. Left 25 watches on the dresser, yes sir. You know who you are, you better hope we never catch ya. Stop all that hating on DJ Screw. He dead and worldwide, you alive and DJ Who.
I just need it up. Why do they hate so bad? Why do they stay on my dick? I don't give a fuck. They all can kiss my ass.
See, but this is what I'm more appreciative about not just women and men's bodies too, just people's bodies in general. It got blocked, and I wish you guys could see it, but it got blocked. I reacted to Cardi B's song, and I just couldn't help, but they do beat her, whoever's the director of, or calling the shots of what they want her to look like, and how she's presented on the screen, and her body modification of what she's done to her body. I can look at these girls and tell, like, this is more of a natural, and again, I'm not necessarily hating on anybody who gets stuff done to their face. I know people who get stuff done to their face and get stuff, like, done to their bodies. So, you know, like, it's your world, it's your money, do whatever you want with it. I don't care which way, or I don't care any way what you do, I don't care. But there is, I do think there is, on the flip side of the token, I do think there is something to be, like, said or looked at with, like, it's not even with girls, but you see dudes, like, what's that nigga's name, the Liver King, who says he eats a, I'm getting sidetracked. You guys know what I'm talking about, but this is, you know.
Kiss my ass, my ass. I just want my cash. Give me my sheet, just give me mine. All y'all stank, y'all broach ass hoes and nigga. I'm talking to all of y'all.
Yeah, let me hear that chorus one more time, sorry.
Why do they hate so bad? Why do they stay on my dick? I don't give a fuck, they all can kiss my ass. I just want my cash, give me my sheet, just give me mine.
This shit is hard, dude. Damn, literally one of the greatest of all time without the recognition he deserves, bro. You should be the wealthiest rapper in the world. Damn, I didn't know his fan base was like this, though. I mean, he's been out for, like, I think one of the oldest songs I saw that he put out on YouTube was for, like, 14 years ago or something like that. Like, this nigga's been rapping for, like, a minute. Like, he's been rapping for, like, a minute, bro. And, whew, there's a lot of music to go down his rabbit hole. But, you know, We're here for it. We're here for it. I'm going to listen to some of his stuff on his newer records, too. On his newer record, the Ghetto Gospel. See, he throws up the H. He throws up the H, too. But that's more of a Houston, Texas thing. It's different signs mean different things. You know, guys. You guys know. But Zero, you probably will never see this video. I don't know. I don't know if you're on the YouTubes or not. But, dude, Houston, stand up, man, because Texas, stand up. You guys got some phenomenal rappers out of there.